Now, our physical exam demonstrated that there might be a lumbar plexus entrapment neuropathy, which was resulting in some pain over the nerves that pass through the lumbar plexus. So it's gonna be nerves like our anterior femoral cutaneous nerve, our iliohypogastric, ilioinguinal, and all of those kind of provide innervation over that lower abdomen, and then also into the anterior aspect of the hip